Okay, now that we got our new hero, we obviously want to equip him. He has his own ship, which is quite balanced right now. Let's see what the auto gives us. What is that, defense? Yes. Do we need a... We don't need a special second engine, because it won't matter, because we don't equip our normal ships with the special engine, and if one ship is faster than the other, only the slowest ship counts, basically. So we want probably this one. This gives us the ability to decrease the enemy troops. Yeah, I think that's the smartest one. We want to actually win against the Craver. And we have 1 point to in the skill tree. So we can either choose 10% fleet health, which is okay, or experience. The others are not really any good for the fleet. It's more like a governor, but we want to have him on a ship. So I think the percentage health is probably the best. Yeah, let's go with this. And then we want him assigned to this ship, or to this fleet. Okay, nice. Research. So we got the money building. Next up, I think we're going with the bigger ship class. As the Riftborn, I think we probably need both, because their ships are kinda tailored towards either one or the other side. So the attack ships, the Hunter class, is not really that effective at defending. So we need the, what's it called, Coordinate class, which is the bigger step defense class. So I think we are going with those two next, and then we can choose something else. Was it? I think that's it for this turn. Nice. Almost forgot that we got this planet over there. What do we want? Just a drone network and then a population unit. Do we want to buy this? We're not really making that much money. Yeah, let's buy it. Why not? Wasn't that expensive. Why do we want it? We wanted this planet to have a quest, right? We wanted to get 60 signs in one star system. Colonize a star system and raise it to 60. This has 8. Okay, this is not enough. This has 50. How much has our home planet? 117. And we are very unhappy. Why are we so unhappy? Overcolonization. Oh, they changed something with the overcolonization. Let's put one over there. Or two. Does this change massively the... Wow, this is quite heavy. Oh, wow. This makes a big difference. So if we take this one over there, we're going down to 19% unhappy, because we get minus 30 from over-colonization. And overpopulation. Wow. And we put it over there. Wait, what? Something's not right here. We have minus 1.9 overpopulation in the middle of the pack. The overcolonization is how many star systems we have, right? And the overpopulation is minus 1.9. But when we put him over there, the overpopulation goes to minus 5.6, but the entire number goes way down, way more than 5.6. Anyway, this is technical detail. I think I really have to look at the patch notes. Anyway. Okay. Let's focus on the Cravers. We want them gone. Dead and gone one. What do we want? 20% farming. We don't have farming. So this one. Both are very much unimportant. Uh-oh. Ground battle. So we are probably losing this planet. So a tactical surrender might be an option. Because either when we... Yeah, I think we're losing it. Grave defeat, yep. Let's get over there and just take our planet back. Can't be that they take over this stuff without being punished. Because actually we want to kill them, not they us. So I hope we can win this. They're getting pretty good. So they got mostly beam weapons. So we are taking the other tactical approach and increasing our shields by 75%. And let's hope this makes the difference. Okay, we lost two ships and they lost three, which is good. And they are very damaged and we are kinda healthy. Nice, nice. So in the end this worked out fine. But we need to reproduce those ships. How are we looking on our home system? We're good, okay. Might actually get this one fast. Okay. So let's get the rest of the fleet gone. And we might even get their hero, which is nice. Okay, they still live. But we didn't really take much damage. Next turn should be it. Okay. They're really gearing up now in production. So we should produce a second fleet as well. They got a 8-ship second fleet, which is quite heavy. Okay, taking our planet back. Blitz tactic, they don't really have anything. Decisive victory. And we got our planet back. Okay, we can go with experience this time, or another plus 20%, not another, but in total plus 20% fleet health. I think experience is better right now. And then we have to reproduce some ships. Let's get three from this one over here. And how is this planet shaping up? Not really that good in production yet. So I think they need another population unit. This one or that one? I think we want this one right now. Uh-oh. Major defeat. Get our fleet back down there. Fast. We should have sent it last turn already. I don't want to lose this planet. Possess five cold planets, okay. Can we do this? Probably not. Let's protect the system. Let's see what's happening. Nope, we lost it. This is bad. We lost the ship which was in the hangar, which is even worse. So we are obviously, as Riftborn, one of our major disadvantages is that our fleets are fairly slow. I think they only travel half the normal distance a ship from any other race travels. Do we want to fight this? They got 8 and we got 6.